Michael. Aloha. Aloha, everyone. We're gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of Michael. His name is. On this 20th day of June, the year 2012, here in beautiful White House, Michael and Maylin, I'd like to begin the ceremony with an oath, which is a greeting that I'll do in Hawaiian, followed by a translation. Michael and Maylin, the holy aloha, chant which offers a word. And it says in part that this is the site for which you have longed. And now that you have come, love has come. Michael and Maylin, we are here today to celebrate your marriage. For on this day, you have chosen to affirm your love for each other with spoken words and with a sharing of sin. Marriage is a commitment to love, to the best that two people can find and bring out of each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can. It is a physical and emotional one that is promised for a lifetime. Within the circle of its love, marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationships. A wife and a husband are each other's best friends, confidants, lover, teacher, and listener. There may come times when one partner is heartbroken or ailing, and the love of the other will bring healing and steadfastness to a sturdy foundation which allows the marriage covenant to be established. Marriage deepens and enriches every facet of life. Happiness, memories are fresher, and commitment stronger. Marriage also understands and forgives the mistakes that life is unable to avoid, yet it encourages and nurtures new experiences and new ways of expressing your love for each other. When two people pledge to love and care for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique to themselves, which binds them closer than any spoken or written word. Marriage is a promise made of two people who love. And this will take a lifetime to fulfill. Aloha again. Aloha to all, and welcome. Welcome to our people. And Michael and Maylin, for those of us who call Hawaii our home, the flower lei is a symbol for us. It is also a symbol of things that are temporal, Friday. Burlet will last a day or two, and then it is gone. Our lives are like within the span of eternity. Therefore, live with tender consideration for each other. Continue to love them, and your marriage will last. May the lay that you now offer each other be recognized for the love that you do have for him. Facing it out. Half in front, half in back. And Michael and Melian here in Hawaii, we have a traditional saying, Honi Kawaha, which means may these lays that you have been presented with represent the love Michael and Megan. Now, Michael and Megan, this is where I ask you a big question. Michael, do you wish to remain in? Do you know who your wife? If so, please say it. And Megan, do you wish for Michael to be known as your husband? Michael and Melinda, you promise to let your love for each other grow, as it will and as it must, so that in the years to come, you'll renew your acceptance, your understanding, and trust of one another. So be so. And with all love, compassion, and sincerity of heart, for your witnesses here, please repeat after me your marriage vows. I might take you as my wife, as my wife. And I promise to love you, to honor you, to cherish you. I will be your companion. I will share my strengths and my achievements. I promise to respect you. I promise to respect you. And to be your best friend. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. Sickness and in health, for as long as we both shall live. Now may then continuing to live with all love, compassion, and sincerity of heart before your witnesses. Please repeat after me one more time. I may take you. And I promise to love you I will be your I will share my strength and my achievements. I promise to respect you and to be your best friend. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. For as long as we both shall live. And now we'll have Michael and Maylin, these beautiful rings are symbols of longevity in marriage couples. The circle of the ring symbolizes the never-ending circle of love and commitment that you are making to you. Always the best. And for each day that you are together, when you look upon the beauty of it, may they remind you that the love that you have for each other of our marriage for as long as we both shall. And looking again into Michael's eyes with all love, passion, and sincerity of heart, before your witnesses. Michael, I get this ring to you. It's a sign of my life. Michael, I give myself to you. As your mother. And from this day forward, you shall not walk alone. Michael, I am so happy. Covenant of our marriage, as long as both shall. Of Michael and Maylin, we here have been witnessed to this very and recognize that you have now become husband. We, along with the rest of your family and friends, shall honor you as the same from this day forward. Michael and Maylin, remember this day, here in you, with joy and thanksgiving in your hearts, may you love to live and live. And now, therefore, by the authority given unto me by the laws of the state of Hawaii, I now pronounce husband my honor to present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Michael and Maylin Curry.
Jonathan.
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 Hi. I'm itching from getting down on the grass taking a picture.
Mine!